All right. Unboxing of the 3DS. Just gotta look at the box. Okay. It's got those. So you open the box, you got your Street Pass, Mi Plaza book, or books, you got everything in there, your instruction manual. Okay. Of course, the fattest book is the 3DS instruction manual. Available in every language in the world. Then you open. There you go. Oh, the charger kind of looks like the DSi's. Looks a lot like the DSi's, actually. Wow. Okay. Then you got your cradle. It's a charging cradle, I believe. Yes, it is. Charging cradle that it comes with. Okay, then you got the actual unit right in the middle. Okay, I got ripped off. It's freaking dirty. It's a pretty nice looking system. Pretty comfortable. I like it. It's really good. It's not as awkward as I thought it would be. I thought this was going to be really awkward having the D-pad down here. It's really nice. The home, that's a button. The select, start. These are buttons down here. Oh, it's just as shiny as it is in those videos that you see from E3. That's really shiny system. Wow. And there's, it's powered on. Okay, and then you got your usual, where's the stylus? Wow. Is it on top? I know it's in a different spot than the DSi, but. Alright, we're just going to continue. Just set up. It's going to ask you the basic setup for, like, as every new system does. And I'm not going to do that right now on video. It's okay. But, oh, duh. There it is. That's a weird or different spot anyways. That's a stylus. It extends. Yeah.